song's called Life Erased.
Second album. We just posted the fully mastered first song this past week, and it's this next song is called Kingdom.
Give me a second. Thank you.
I think I did a little too much screaming at Black Sabbath last night. My voice is gone already.
Squeeze. Stretch. Squeeze.
Usually in the last at least 7 songs tonight, not so much.
Stretch.
Stretch.
The hand.
Yeah, but...
But he wants to do that too.
Can you do,
it's bad, I got arthritis and I can't.
Covers, nobody can really agree on one. There's always that one person that doesn't want to do one.
Do them all!
Yeah. We are working on a Black Sabbath cover.
No.
We just don't know exactly which one it's going to be yet.
No, I'm just going to hear some doom metal, finally. Just keep playing.
Yeah.
You have the approval of the sound guy, man.
Thank you. Alright, here's another one that's coming off the new album. This song's called Overthrow.
Where are you, Ramrod? Listen to this, see if this sounds...
He'll recognize this one.
Thank you.
two more. One more? Alright.
Nothing.
I was going to start the other one anyways. Alright.
All of them! Do all of them! They're short!
Alright! Now, well, Shallow Grave's actually a little bit long, so I don't want to be. Alright, so this is our last song of the night. Wow. We will see you guys at our CD release in Campbell, though. Woo-hoo! Can't wait for that. Blackmore. It's going to be coming down, as well as my other band, Antler. So if you're down in the Kempel area May 2nd, come check it out. This is all of our first album. This song's called Bring Me to Nothing.